So if Tom backs off, I get the knee in, and he decides to stand up, and he goes for a full standing position, what I want to do is I want to make sure that my hands are in front of my face, but I'm going to bring this knee to the inside. Okay, that's the first step. Once I get here, I'm going to sit up to that position, just like that. And I want to kind of keep my head in so that he's going to hit me a couple times, but that's the mistake right there. Inside first, sit up, rotate underneath, switch positions.